you cannot copy-paste on Windows 11 using the right-click context menu, then simply watch this video and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Windows 11 is still not stable and bugs and errors are pretty common. One such bug prevents users from copy-pasting using the right-click context menu. Here, we have shown the way how you can solve it. So watch this video till the end. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Now, let's jump into the solutions. First, type command prompt in the search bar and run it as an administrator. Write the command exactly as we have shown. We have also provided it in the description, so double check it. Now press enter to run it. This should solve this issue. But if it doesn't, try running the SFC scan. Open command prompt as administrator again and type in SFC /scannow. You can recheck it from the description of this video. Press enter to run it. The scan will take some time to finish, so wait patiently. Restart your PC once the scan is finished. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.